Yes, but since the ship was torn in half, we can't access the weapon stations. We'll have to fire them manually from the outer hull. Down. Assuming they don't raise them, that missile's gonna be one heck of a surprise.